Hey everybody, this is Kelly Kenny. Welcome to Backpens and Beyond Nation. We're going to go live here in about less than a half hour. Stockton, Missouri, performance number two. Don't miss it.
Star was in sight on a highway that leads down below, but Jesus came in and saved my soul from sin. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Hallelujah,
I'm ready,
I'm ready.
Hallelujah, I can hear the voices singing soft and low.
Hallelujah,
I'm ready,
I'm ready.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, I'm ready to go.
Go ahead, Rose.
Hi, I'm Rose White from Springfield, Missouri, and you're watching Backpens and Beyond.
Welcome to Missouri!
Sinners,
film? Yeah, just have your camera, have the camera, it's rolling already, just...
Hot water with you?
Yeah. You know, I've got bones to pick with you. You go up to that announcer stand and you leave all this to fail. This cannot get done without you. I hate to say it. I said it on camera. It doesn't get done without you.
So he has to do everything, every job.
I can't work 24 hours a day.
No, you got to be down here feeding while everyone else is doing slack, because you're just the man that can do it.
Listen, don't take this the wrong way. You will. When you walk away last night, leave us in the trenches just because you didn't like, when you're in the army, if you don't like what your commanding officer tells
you, know
one
what
of your,
I did?
One of your
Look
colleagues
at
God
to do. He had
hey
to
Garrett
up.
We're having a conversation. Is it funny for you? This is my life.
This is this guy. He's got grabbed a coffee cup. He's just chilling, living.
Where are you going today?
St. Roberts, Missouri.
Oh, okay.
Hey, so do you have anyone that you want to say hi to on the internet?
Hi mom, hi dad.
Backpens and Beyond, season two. Back in Stockton, Missouri. Luke, what do you think?
Well, we got a beautiful day here in Stockton. As you can tell, the entire community of Stockton's here at the beach.
And it looks
the
like they
sun's
all
a
got
hot. The
looks
sun's
like
a hot.
Everyone's got a grill that we could probably rob a little food off of. We get hungry this afternoon.
That's true. That lady over there, she's got some.
Pretty sure she's got a full rack of ribs on that deal.
Over there, get in on that.
I also saw her put lighter fluid on that grill for a solid minute and a half, and then just ash her
lighter
cigarette in there to
like
light
those.
It up. Little lighter fluid dogs. Hey, so what did you get on last night?
Big brindle bull, 282.
282.
King Cornelius.
Yeah.
How did he go?
Not too good.
That's all right though. The sun will come up tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow.
You know Nick Kaup, right?
Yeah, I know Nick.
Yeah.
Hey.
He
which,
said his goal is to have more views than you. That's what he was telling me. He was
really?
Like, yeah.
Well, hopefully he does that. I like Nick, and like, I think his channel is called Behind the Paint,
yeah.
which I'll advertise on this video because I support other people. I'm not a scumbag like you.
Me?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, crap. I don't know, man. Trash talking is the way to go. Look at the rap game.
Ward, I think you were a little hard on the beaver. So was Eddie Haskell, Wally, and Miss Cleaver.
I hit it like three times and just lightly tapped it to see if she'd pick her head up.
I hit it like three times, you hit it three times.
No, I wouldn't, because the drench would have broke it.
The drench is metal.
Yeah, I want to break it.
How do you tell somebody that you care about deeply, I told you so? Gently, with a rose, in a funny way, like it's a hilarious joke.
Back it up.
A Missouri girl representing the Shelby State very well.
How are you, Cedar County? Are you feeling good on Saturday?
Just one of those behind-the-scenes kind of deals.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah, I don't care. That's good. How many of you were here last night? I feel honored.
Yeah.
I figured so.
Is there any way you can give us some context and walk us through what you're doing?
So I'm just getting my latigos even so I can get a good pull right behind the shoulders. Just make everything square so my rigging's not to the left. Right.
How'd you get so
good?
Oh my God.
I wish I could like it.
Hey Trey.
You've been on Backpens and Beyond before.
I have.
Tell us what you got drawn here in Stockton, Missouri, and what you like about being here at this rodeo.
I got the Buford.
General Buford.
Yeah, General Buford.
Come on, Trey. Go, Trey, go.
Another big old Bronc in the Barnes family.
Colt Knockenbach.
Where are you from?
Prairie du Chien, Wisconsin.
What's your event here this evening?
I ride bulls.
You ride bulls? What are you getting on?
Oh, I'm getting on 968G tonight.
Come on, let's go.
Yes, sir, let's do it.
You like your chances here this evening?
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. I got one rode last night, so we're going to keep the streak alive.
Here's the gate. Let's ride one.
Get
right.
Get off the gate.
Work, Miles.
How much should we give? Who's the only answer? More, 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 yeah.